Connecticut, northeast New Jersey, and southeast New York. From Sunday afternoon through Monday morning, rainfall with the cold front of passing through tonight should be less than a half inch. This front will install just to the south on Sunday and serve as the focus for heavy rain Sunday afternoon as an intensifying coastal storm moves northward and transports considerable Atlantic moisture along with it. Rainfall with the coastal storm will begin Sunday morning and become heavy at times later Sunday afternoon. The heaviest rain should occur during the first half of Sunday night in the New York City metropolitan area, western Long Island and the lower Hudson Valley, and overnight Sunday night in southern Connecticut and eastern Long Island, with hourly rainfall rates approaching an inch per hour in the heaviest rain bands. Total rainfall of 2.5 to 3.5 inches, with locally higher amounts, could cause significant flooding of urban and poor drainage areas, and flooding of fast-responding small streams. Hard dry ground due to lack of recent rainfall, and storm drains that have not yet been cleared of winter debris, may actually contribute to additional runoff in these areas. Main step rivers are unlikely to experience flooding. A flood watch means there is a potential for flooding, based on current forecasts. You should monitor later forecasts, and be alert for possible flood warnings. Those living in areas prone to flooding should be prepared to take action should flooding develop.